Welcome, welcome. What do your generous hearts desire today? Thanks again. If I ever have another problem on my hands, I'll make sure to ask you first.
Thank you. time.
Master, I am here to serve your every need. Just kidding! Chocobocalina! I'll have something extra special for you next time.
The storm is over. That's all that matters.
The monster? Amazing! Now there's nothing to be afraid of.
Thank you. You're the ones who defeated the Pharaoh, right? If you want to test your skills, take a closer look at one of the tablets.
Let's go! invites Odin.
Your body.
Wanna see what I got? Until we meet again, Chocobocalina!
You look like you got up on the wrong side of the bed this morning. Looking to start a war or something, are you?
Something like that.
Once the battle is over, we're bringing Lightning back home with us. And that's a promise.
I want to help out in any way I can, but I have a feeling I'm supposed to wait right here. You guys will be representing us. Everyone on Team Nora. Make us proud.
Thanks, Godot. We will. And I promise, we won't let you down.
You two guys know exactly what you need to do. You're not gonna let anyone get in your way. I know you'll win in the end.
So that's Noel, huh?
love my mark so much.
Time and memory, frozen in crystal. Long dead warriors rise to vie for dominion in the arena. Sarah and Noel join in the fray, fighting ferociously until they stand above all other contenders. Their opponents exist on borrowed souls, but there is one living being among them, Sarah's fiancé, Snow. The Nora leader was dragged into the void beyond by an enigmatic darkness and is unable to leave. Only Sarah and Noel are free to struggle for the future. Seeing Sarah reluctant to leave, Snow sends them off with his usual optimistic charm.
price for your pride shall be unending. Such irony. tainted by mere mortals? Long has it been since I stood thus, grinning on the precipice of oblivion.
Hey there. Wanna see what I got? See you later, Chuck!
Like they had luck and the weather. what they say. Heroes make their own.